Hi, this is Luke from SoulCycle.com, and today we're bringing you our third tutorial video on how to use Naver Maps like a pro. If you haven't seen one of our previous tutorial videos, look on the right-hand side of this video, click on the link, and you will be redirected to one of our previous tutorials. Today's tutorial is going to show you how to use Naver Maps and to create a starting point and an endpoint. To begin with, open up a window. And in the address bar, type in maps.naver.com. And as always, make sure that the Jiouggeh or bicycle function has been activated. The easiest way to create a starting point is by looking up here towards the left-hand side of your screen. And you will see this white balloon that says Chulbal on it. And Chulbal is just a Korean word that means start. So let's go ahead and let's left-click one time on this and then let go. And what you'll see is this blue balloon pop up that you can actually drag anywhere that you want on the screen. If we click on this red path here by the Han River, left click one time, what you'll notice is the blue balloon Chulbal has created our starting point. If you hover over this Chulbal balloon, what you'll see is this rectangle. And this rectangle with Korean words is just kind of where the address of where this starting point is located. To create your endpoint, again, let's look here on the left-hand side, but this time we'll click on DoChak, and DoChak is just a Korean word that means stop or endpoint. So let's go ahead and let's left-click one time on this, then release. Again, you can carry in your blue balloon around, and let's click on the other side of the Han River, left-click one time, then release, and this will create your endpoint. Something that will happen is you'll see this blue line that connects the two dots. And this is what Naver recommends you for the path to follow. It's actually this simple and this easy to create your starting point and your end point. If you don't like where you've ended and you want to change your ending point, you can easily just left click and hold and just drag this wherever you want. So let's drag it up a little ahead, release it. And this has created new directions. If you don't want to cross the river and stay on the same path, again, let's just click on it, hold, and drag it to another spot that you want to end, and then release it, and you'll see the directions will have changed. And same thing goes for your starting point. You can left click on this and drag it anywhere that you want. If you want to restart, what you can do is look left here, and you'll see this Korean word with these two arrows that kind of go into a circle. And this Korean word means Jiouggeh, and Jiouggeh is the Korean word for erase. So let's go ahead and left click one time on this, and you'll see that your directions have disappeared. Let's do this again real quick. Left click one time on Chulbal. Release wherever you want to create your starting point. And now to create your endpoint, left click one time on DoChak, and let's drop it anywhere that you want your ending point. If you want to change your directions, you can just click and drag and release wherever you want. And again, to erase this, we can click on the word Jiouggeh. This is the simplest way to use Naver Map to create your starting point and your endpoint. Hopefully you enjoyed this short video. Please leave a comment below and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Please stay tuned to our fourth tutorial video where we'll go into more details about how to create your starting point and your endpoint. This is Luke from SoulCycle.com. Ride safe and high five.